Jaylene is very outgoing. She's very involved with anything, both at home, at school.
She's a great student, independent, responsible.
I'm just so happy when I'm in school. I want to be an officer, a lawyer, or a vet. So a good education is very important.
But when we all went under quarantine, it was really tough time for her.
In the beginning of March, when this whole pandemic happened and we were going to be online, our Wi-Fi was like not working. I really, really wanted to learn something or like wanted to talk to my friends. I couldn't.
So we would have to commute about an hour and a half to her aunt's house so that she had internet access. It was very stressful.
I for sure had some times where I would just like cry because I just thought I was gonna lose my whole seventh grade year.
It makes me as a parent feel like I let her down because I didn't know how to help her.
We all got together as teachers and were like, they need wireless connection. And so we reached out to our charter so we could provide hotspots for majority of our students.
When I first got my hotspot, I was so happy and relieved because I knew that I wasn't gonna be kicked out of my class so much. Now I'm more connected and I'm just way more involved than I thought I would be.
Now that they're connected through hotspots, I would leave the video call up for like 20 minutes after class just so they can communicate with their friends.
Before, I was in my room doing homework and not talking to anyone. Now, like, I can still talk to friends and I know that they won't just cut out.
It's been really life-changing for them and for me because they were able to stay connected. I don't know what the rest of the year would look like if we didn't have any hotspots. It would be madness.
Without a hotspot, I just thought I wasn't gonna be learning as much this year. I thought I was gonna have pretty bad grades.
She just got her report card and she managed to get straight A's. So that hotspot, I wanna say worked miracles.